the story, the Danny and the dinosaur. But first, I want to show you my The Good Dinosaur and No Book. You see this movie on Disney Pixar. It is Disney Pixar story. It comes on Prime Video. But I am going to read this one. So I am closing this book. But I am going to show you a dinosaur, but it has a button here. It also go from the switch like this. He saw guns, he saw swords, and he saw... I like guns. I love guns. I love guns. Dinosaurs. Look, dinosaur. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Like, this is also like that only. Tyrannosaurus Rex. And he loved dinosaurs. He wished he had one. I'm sorry they are not real, said Danny. It would be nice to play with a dinosaur. What? A dinosaur to play? Who is a dinosaur? They will like this. They will do like this to us. But this one is going to eat. But it tore. Look, it tore. I will stick it next. I think it would be nice to play with you, said a voice. Can you send me? Yes, said Kynes. Oh, good, said Din. What can we do? I can take you for a ride, said the dinosaur. It is Stegosaurus. It's Stegosaurus. He put his head down so Danny could get on him. But simply do like this. We have to, the dinosaur do this tail and here and jump his tail like this and put us. Like this. What is it? Right up there. We do like, if we go and dinosaur walk like this, we feel like this. Let's go, said Danny. A policeman stared at them. He had never seen a dinosaur stop for a red light. The dinosaur was so tall, Danny had to hold up the ropes for him. Look out, said Danny. The ropes are turned. Bow wow, said a dog. He thinks you are a car, said Danny. Go away, dog. We are not a car. I can make a noise like a car, said the dinosaur. Honk, honk, honk. What big rocks they, said the dinosaur. They are not rocks, said Danny. They are buildings. I love to climb, said the dinosaur. Down, boy, said Danny. The dinosaur had to be very careful not to knock over houses or stores. Some people were waiting for a bus. They rode on the dinosaur's tail. Some people were waiting for a distance. All who want to cross the street may walk on my back, said the dinosaur. It's very nice of you to help me with my bundles, said a lady. Danny and the dinosaur went all over town and he had lots of fun. It's good to take an hour or two off after 100 million years, said the dinosaur. They even looked at the ball game. Hit the ball, said Danny. Hit a home run, said the dinosaur. I wish we had a boat, said Danny. Who needs a boat? I can swim, said the dinosaur. Toot, toot, went the boat. Toot, toot, went Danny and the dinosaur. Oh, what lovely green grass, said the dinosaur. I haven't eaten any of that for a very long time. Wait, said Danny. See what it says. Please keep off. See what it says. They both had ice cream instead. Let's go to the zoo, said the and the see the animals, said Danny. Everybody came running to see the dinosaur. Nobody stayed to see the lion. Nobody stayed to see the elephants. Nobody stayed to see the monkeys. And nobody stayed to see the seals. hippos either. Please go away so the animals will get look at the zoo, man. Let's find my friends, said Danny. Very well, said the dinosaur. There they are, said Danny. Why, it's Danny riding on a dinosaur, said a child. Maybe he'll give us a ride. May we have a ride? Asked the children. I had delighted, said the dinosaur. Hold on tight, said Danny. Around and around the block ran the dinosaur, faster and faster and faster. This is a better than a merry-go-round, the children said. The dinosaur was out of breath. Teach me tricks, said the children. Danny taught the dinosaur how to shake hands. Can you roll over on your back? Asked the children. That's easy, said the dinosaur. He's smart, as said Danny, patting the dinosaur. Let's play hide and seek, said the children. How do you play it? Said the dinosaur. We hide and you try to find us, said Danny. The dinosaur covered his eyes. All the children ran to hide. The dinosaur looked, but he couldn't find the children. I give up, he said. Now it was the dinosaur's turn to hide. The children covered their eyes. The dinosaur hid behind a house. The children found him. He hid behind a sink. The children found him. He hid behind a big gas tank. The children found him. They found him again and again and again. I guess there's no place for me to hide, said the dinosaur. Let's make believe we can't find him, said Danny said. Where can he be? Where is that dinosaur? Where did he go? We give up, said the children. Here I am, said the dinosaur. The dinosaur wins, said the children. We couldn't find him. He fooled us. Hurrah! For the dinosaur, the children cried, hurry, hurrah, hurrah. It got late and the other children left. Danny and the dinosaur were alone. Well, goodbye, Danny, said the dinosaur. Can't you come to stay with me, said Danny. We could have fun. No, said the dinosaur. I've had a good time. The best I have had in 100 million years. But now I must get back to the museum. They need me there. Oh, said Danny. Well, goodbye. Danny watched until the long day was out of sight. Then he went home alone. Oh, well, thought Danny. We don't have room for a pet that size anyway, but we did. wonderful day. Thank you. Bye bye. See you next Sunday.